Okay, particularly in the second half of pregnancy, pregnant women are vulnerable to the flu. Their heart and their lungs are all designed to help baby, but it means they don't cope so well with infection. Their immune systems change too a little bit. They're tolerating the baby, which is half their husband, so the immune system's a little bit toned down, so they don't fight infections so well. We know in 2009, 1% of women were pregnant, but the ICU admissions, intensive care admissions, 5% of people in an ICU were pregnant. It was quite likely that if you got the flu when you're pregnant, you get very, very ill.
And is there a risk for the baby as well?
Yes, those very ill pregnant women did run in risks of going into labour early, babies not growing well, or tragically losing the baby.